You know, living in Luxembourg is really kind of a paradise in a lot of ways. We have this beautiful country that is really smart, and it's a really smart city, and we thought it would be interesting to go ahead and talk about the future and what we can do to make things together. So this has been a very innovative conference that we've all worked together as a group with LuxReal to go ahead and put together to see what the future is like, what possibilities are, and to brainstorm together to see how we can put that together to find some solutions that will be good for Luxembourg in the long run.
The today Smart City Congress in Luxembourg widens my view of the implication of innovation for new cities and new buildings in the future.
And I had the opportunity today to attend two conferences regarding Luxembourg as being a smart city. So I discovered new projects, interesting projects.
Et la conférence du professeur Braungart m'amène à me poser des questions quant à la responsabilité sociale que nous avons en termes de santé publique dans les bâtiments.
I think it was great to hear about the new Deloitte move to Klosterdorf from Sophie Mitchell. I think the things she was talking about, the importance of a multi-activity environment, the way people are going to use buildings, the way people are going to come to work, all of that's critical for Luxembourg as it develops and maintains its lead as a smart city.
Very happy to be here today at the Smart City Conference of LuxReal. I think it's really a great thing that we can host such an event here in Luxembourg and reflect and prepare for the future of the city and of the country.
C'est un grand plaisir aujourd'hui d'assister à cette conférence sur l'avenir des Smart Cities et en particulier sur la dimension Smart Mobility où nous intervenons en tant qu'opérateur, opérateur de masse, donc Mobility as a Service. Voilà, donc j'espère que tout ceci nous réserve un grand avenir.